There are systems of movement and counter-movement, of attack and defense for each trainee, some developed from the indigenous form, some borrowed and incorporated from other forms. A master in Silat Chikka from Kuda uses only his limbs to defend himself.